Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
仅翻译,
which means
only translate in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
仅翻译, 仅翻译, 仅翻译.
One more time.
仅翻译, 仅翻译, 仅翻译.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.